The body of an unidentified man was found Tuesday afternoon in an open concrete wall-like structure in downtown Akron. The man, who appeared to be in his 50s, had no obvious trauma. The Summit County Medical Examiner's Office will do an autopsy. The man was found in open space between South High Street and South Broadway. For the Akron Beacon Journal and Ohio.com, I'm Jim McKinnon.